friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. What the heck is this machine doing? What? No, it's turning. What?
I am
Oh, it's Trevor! What are you doing, Mike Me TV?
What are you doing?
Oh, we're just trying to shake the parking lot.
Oh my god, I guess so.
Alright, guys.
How do I get to Westland?
What do you have to say to my YouTube viewers?
Oh, hey everybody, what's up, man? Beautiful, she
goes. Unnoticed, she knows. You want some trap music to start playing unexpectedly?
I don't know why, whenever. I'm not gonna put that in the video, never mind.
Alright, anyways, we're going to Westland. We're gonna be going to my Keymaster again. You think it's due?
Yeah.
No.
If it's due, are you gonna let Jimmy do it?
No.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Oh!
Was that
Alrighty guys, we're at this vending machine today, which is pretty cool. It takes 1 and 5s. Now, the weird thing about this is vending machines usually don't take 5s because like they don't give change back or whatever. So we're gonna see what happens. Oh, that's a $1 bill. We're gonna see what happens when we put a $5 bill in. So let's see what happens here. Will it actually give me credit? Oh my gosh. It actually gave me 5. That's crazy. Alright, what do I wanna go for? I feel like a Twix would be the best selection. Yeah, I definitely need a Twix. All right, we're gonna go for a Twix, guys. 411. 411. What? No. 411. Oh, then I gotta press. What? Hold on. What? Guys, this vending machine just ate my money. No way. Oh my. Guys, it froze. 411, it froze. It won't give me my money back. No way. Oh my gosh. It didn't fall, did it? Let me not look. Are you kidding me? Dude, it just ate my money. It says I have $5 though. 411. And then it doesn't do anything. Oh my gosh. What the heck is this machine doing? What? Now it's turning. What? Guys. Whoa, wait. It only gave me... Guys! No! Are you kidding me? I put a $5 bill in. It glitched. What? Okay, I'm gonna go ask them. What? Okay. That cost $1.25. It says it right there, $1.25. I put a $5 bill in here.
Yeah?
I put a $5 bill in here, went for the Twix. I typed in the number and it wasn't working.
Yeah.
I was like, what the heck? Then all of a sudden, it just started spinning and kept spinning or whatever.
What?
It fell, and then only gave me that much in change, and I put a $5 bill in.
What the heck? That's weird. So what, so it ripped you off?
Yeah, look it. Okay, what's $1.25?
What is it?
Okay, ready? $5 minus $1.25.
$3.75.
So minus $1.25.
Yep, $3.75. That is not $3.75. That's $1.50. Are you? He just put a 5 in too. Are you smoking?
Oh, dang it, I was...
Why did you put a 5 in?
I'll just get my change back.
Why didn't I do that? What?
Oh,
no change
gosh.
Without purchase?
Are you kidding?
You just, what is this machine doing? Wait. This guy's like, I love ripping you off. Oh,
did the jalapeno chips.
No, I can't eat that kind of
thing. Jalapeno chips?
Dude, get a, what should you get?
Oh, oh I know. Get the sour gummy worms.
Nope, get
nope.
A, no, 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 get a, another butter. What are you going?
Sour gummy worms.
I don't know what you're going for. What are you going for?
Yeah, oh,
whatchamacallit? Dude, look at.
That was $1.25.
Are you serious? We both just got ripped off.
Wait.
That's not $3.75.
It's $1.50.
I got $1.50 too.
What the heck? That's so stupid.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Does it say there's like a credit? No. Credit $0. Well, that's a bunch of crap.
That's so stupid.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell them in a minute.
Guys. How this vending machine is glitching out.
What is it doing?
What?
I clicked A7 and now it just went up to it.
These vending machines
continue to do that.
Wait,
are you freaking joking?
Oh, it's done now.
No vend.
A7.
Okay, there it goes.
Oh, now it's giving me your change.
This is your change. Now it's just spinning
out. Now it's saying sold out.
Yeah.
What?
A7 sold out.
Alright, camera died. So the way to win at this machine is, you want all three prongs touching. If the prongs are even open a little bit when it grabs the stuffed animal,
right,
it'll sense it's in the claw and open up on it.
Right.
And
rig
it. So what, ready? I'll tell you right away if it's mine or not. It didn't see it.
I know.
Okay, ready? It stabbed the red thing. See, I'm pretty sure I'm losing now. And
that looks good.
Wait, hold on, I'll tell you. Nope, it's gonna open up. See how it's not closed all the way? See?
Wow, that's freaking.
That's how they get you on this thing. I'm gonna. See, it's not gonna. I don't think.
How much have you spent on this $1 collection for?
No, that's way too much. Last try for this? Oh, that actually might have it.
Oh, I do it.
See, it's gonna. See now?
Well, now you can get it. Now you can get it. Yeah, you can get it.
That's
Butterfinger. That's a that's a Butterfinger, dude.
I'm gonna fucking shoot someone. Okay, here we go. Nope.
You should let it go down.
Oh, I should let it go down more.
Ah, too far forward. That was your fault.
Let me pick Superman.
Well, now you can get Superman. Nice.
That's it. See how it's closed all the way?
Yep.
That's it. Got nice. Superman. It's closed all the way. That's Superman.
Hell yeah.
Now
the dots is somewhat possible.
What the heck is that SpongeBob thing? I want to win that phone.
Those were in that Big Choice machine I bought when I bought it.
It's not going to get this try because it's... Wait, that actually... Okay, I can get it.
See, I think the double tap thing is like basically screws yourself over when you do that.
Unless you get like a really like...
Yeah.
My depth... fall on its stomach. Come on. Okay.
That no.
Get the white bear out of here. Ready? Here we go. Okay.
Man, I wish it wasn't that glare there.
This should be it. Come over to this side.
Okay. Wait.
Are you ready?
That should have it. That should have it.
Close all the way.
Nice.
It's opening up a little bit.
But you got it.
Okay, got it.
Nice, woo! Dude.
Finally.
Heck yeah, I'm gonna go on this side. You can get it. Yeah. Guaranteed. Who am I to talk, man? What? That is really light. Yep.
Got it. Oh!
Oh, God.
As
soon as you said got it.
What did you? Oh. Look at that freaking button for me.
That guy was like 9 feet tall.
Nope.
Stay.
Drop it. See, look,
and now it's
gonna drop it.
Bunch of bullock.
That's it.
That's got it.
Come on, stay in there. Stay. Yes, we got it.
Nice, dude. Yeah. You get the Butterfinger. Look at this.
Oh my.
You gotta get the Junior Mints first. I would do that first.
Trevor's gonna be trying. He pressed it too many times.
Hey, it just went back to start.
Don't press it.
It's hard to say. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Wait till it stops swinging. I don't know, it's hard to say. That's got it. Nice.
Oh.
Wow, that was like. Oh, I mean, maybe.
Oh.
the stairs.
They're right next to each other. I'm pretty sure we only won like three things. Yeah, all those are Trevor's.
I don't want them.
We got the ball, the wizards. We got the Superman. Two licensed products, and then two generic.
Are you sure?
We got like the video.
Pretty good.